Sinatra.
What's up, Stacey here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys some of my pickups that I got during Labor Day weekend. I didn't get a lot of things, I just got a couple things because I just didn't want to spend a lot of money. And also, the companies that I bought from were jackthreads.com and Urban Outfitters. If you've never been to Jack Threads, I highly suggest you check them out too. It's kind of like a plunder. I personally like Jack Threads a lot. This is actually my first purchase from them, but I like it a lot. And then Urban Outfitters, I was a little worried because I wasn't sure how the things were going to fit me, if they were going to fit weird, but it's all good. So first I'm going to show you the thing that I got from Urban Outfitters. Okay, so what I got from Urban Outfitters was this shirt. Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. So it's just got like three pictures there. And yeah, so I'm gonna throw this on real quick and then I'll show you guys what it looks like. But all of your fans hate it, and it's kind of looking like you and Satan negotiated. When it comes down to the rap game, you see I'm integrated, half white, half black. I had to incorporate it, get the money. Whoever did this is a real. I was a little bit worried because after watching a couple of Urban Outfitters reviews on YouTube, I saw that a lot of their shirts are a little tight in the sleeve, but then I realized that this probably wouldn't be tight, and then once I got it and tried it on, I was very happy. So this shirt is from the company Fresh Jive, and this is actually my first shirt from them. So I don't know if all their shirts fit like this, but this shirt feels amazing. It's like a thin kind of fabric, but not like really thin. Like, I don't know, I really like this shirt a lot. I like the sleeve length. The bottom length is pretty good also, as you've seen. I don't know, I just like it a lot. It's definitely a shirt that I'm not going to be wearing a lot because, you know, of the picture on it. So I already changed back out of my shirt, but I just wanted to let you guys know that that shirt is a size medium. I definitely suggest sticking to your size. I usually just buy mediums. Sometimes I go with larges, but larges are just really big, and I've noticed that there's no point in me buying larges. So definitely just stick true to your size if you're gonna buy Fresh Jive t-shirts. Okay, so from Jack Threads, I bought two things, and the first thing I'm going to show you guys is this snapback. Yeah, I thought, as soon as I saw this, I was like, add to cart, because I really like, I just love this hat. Okay, so let's start off by saying it's a Celtics snapback, so we've got the Celtics logo right on the front, and this is called the, I think like the Celtics two-tone snapback or two-tone snapback or something like that. So because it's gray on the cap, and then the brim is actually indigo. For some reason I thought the underbrim was green, but it's indigo. So yeah, nothing really on the sides, and then on the back we have Mitchell and Ness, because it's Mitchell and Ness, obviously. And then the snap is indigo as well. On the inside we just have Mitchell and Ness right there, and then on the other side we have Hardwood Classic, and then nothing really on the inside. I still have the cardboard thingy that I'm taking out. And yeah, it's a really nice hat. Alright, so this is what the snapback looks on my head. Yeah, it's like, I like the way it fits. It just fits a little bit like wide over here, but I still like it. I'm definitely gonna rock this a lot because I love the Celtics. And yeah, so now I can add this to my Celtics snapback collection, because I already have two, so now it's going to be my third. I got from Jack Threads. I was a little weary about getting because they're pants, and alright, let me just start by saying they are a size 32 pants. I've bought pants online before, not from Jack Threads, but I bought pants online before, and the first pair was a size 34, too big. The next pair was a size 33, and those were also too big. So I decided to go down to a 32. I was kind of skeptical because I thought that they might be too small, but they fit just right. So let me just show you guys what they look like. I got camo pants. I'm so excited because I don't think I've ever owned camo pants. Okay, so they're from the company Fuzay. I don't know if yeah, I don't really know that company, but if you're gonna get pants from them, definitely order your size because they fit awesome. So this is the front, and then this is the back right there. Yeah, just typical camo pants. They are skinny, well, not really skinny fit, but they're slim fit. So I'm gonna throw them on real quick and so that you guys can see what they look like. Before prowling and we can get it solved. I just kill them with kindness, keep the peace that they dissolve. You got bitches, I got Bobby Socks of girls that be ride or die. I'm shorty on another level, let me catch a vibe. Super bad girl, IQ is in the sky. She graduated cum laude, your bitch went to DeVry. Goddamn old girl, she a go-getter. At the party taking shots like a Beretta. Anything and everything to feel better. Now she in the crib getting high like a falsetto. How you feeling? I be yelling. Why these motherfuckers grilling? They should give me life, cause I'm making the killing. Break it down, do it slow. Show me how that really go. Girl, I'm new in town. I don't really know. They be like, when you gon' tell me that you love me. Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching my Labor Day pickups. I know I only had 3 items, but I really wanted to show them to you guys. I did get them during Labor Day, so I got them pretty cheap. And yeah, so please, if you guys like this video, give this video a thumbs up. It doesn't really help me or not help me. I just want to see like how many people like my video. I've been getting a good amount of views from myself lately, so but not really a lot of likes or a good amount of likes. So I don't know if you guys like the videos or dislike the videos, but yeah, so if you guys like the video, just give me a like, you know. It doesn't really take a lot of your time. Also, if you guys want to see more of these types of videos, please subscribe because a lot more videos are going to be coming out. Currently, I'm actually figuring out what 2 days of the week I want to post a video because over the past couple weeks, I've just kind of been randomly putting out videos and I kind of want to have like scheduled dates of when videos come out because I don't know, it just makes it easier for me, for you, for everyone. So yeah, maybe if you guys have a suggestion of what 2 days I could put out a video, maybe you guys can comment below what 2 days you guys think I should put out a video every week. And yeah, alright guys, see ya.